And if it weren't for the sisters, I think a lot of us, the brothers in the group, would either be dead or not.
At the time of the Dawn Rave, I was a young mother, just having left university and bringing up a young son.
Those boys were the red squad. Those boys were running out. Papas, they're coming back to you. Only in the end they rise up, sons of anarchy magazine. Don't tell these things, but many wombs concave that day.
Mothers miss their boys, their day. 30 of them locked away. If the slave trade is alive today, many men would say them.
Mothers prayed, mothers prayed, mothers prayed. Pulled a long way to Jerusalem. Dismantle prisoners, ministers, conditioners. Hope we find a better man. Mothers and children, refined by what was taught them. We grow inside of a revolution.
They wanna chop down till the last tree fell. We will not sink into the lull of their song. History's told, the system will unfold if we hold true.
Talo falava. Malo lele nisam bluvinaka kiorana. Fakalo falahiatu, and welcome to the 2021 Pacific Music Awards. Tonight we bring you the awards to you live and direct from the BNZ Theatre, Vodafone Event Centre, in beautiful Tāmaki Makaurau, Aotearoa. This is the biggest night in Pacific music, and we are so happy to be here to share our Pacific music and celebrating with you. My name is Jason Momoa, John Pulu. I do apologize. Oh my gosh.
I wish. And kia ora, I'm Petrina Hall. Firstly, thank you to Oceans Before Me for that wonderful opening performance. Their performance tonight is our tribute to honour the history and legacy of the Polynesian Panthers. Oceans Before Me worked with the Polynesian Panthers to workshop stories, music and songs, which resulted in their album, Daughters of the Dawn.
Congratulations. And a huge thank you to everyone who has joined us from down the road, across the nation and around the world for our online presentation. On behalf of the Pacific Music Awards Trust, Reverend Mua Strixenpua, Sina Wendt, Nairi Fuata, Fonoti Pati Umanga, Petrina Tongisaena, we welcome you all. Ladies and gentlemen, Madame, Monsieur, let's go.
And to begin our evening, we have a lotu and welcome from the Chair of the Pacific Music Awards Trust. Please welcome Reverend Mua Strixenpua.
2021 Pacific Music Awards, welcome. A feel mai, haere mai, welcome one, welcome all. 2021 Pacific Music Awards. 2021 is truly an historic year for Aotearoa New Zealand, finally acknowledging our Pacific urban history contributions. 2021 Pacific Music Awards welcomes finalists, families, communities, nations, sponsors, and music industry. 2021 Pacific Music honors excellence. We farewell, Jess, Muakanda Pitu, Fiji, Tiki Te Aroha, Puanaki, Aotearoa, John Lindsay, Cook Islands, Leonard Leon Miller, American Samoa, Gangster Rid, Big Paul Tuivai, USA, now beloved ancestors. Welcome one, welcome all. The lotu, the karakia, let us begin. Atua tūpunga whangikui tūpuna. 2021 Pacific Music Awards is our pese, our fōhiva, waiata, our song intricately weaved like the iatonga, our fine mat, our tīvaivai, our tukutuku patterns. Musically weaving together and honouring the 50th anniversary of our beloved Polynesian Panthers, the 40th anniversary of the anti-Springbok tour Patu Squad, Amandla. 2021, today, Shei, Fu, Ness, Ngāti Raukawa, Ngāti Niue, iconic contribution to the music industry, Monuina. 2021, today, Samoa's first woman Prime Minister, Prime Minister Mataafa. 2021 today, apology for the dawn raids by Prime Minister Ardern. Pacific Music Awards acknowledges COVID-19 lockdown, our Pasifika musicians who have been at the front line of vaccination, delivering food, visiting safely our families, performing their musika, music of struggles, alofa, whaatuatuanga, amanake, hope. Atua bless our finalists, our people, our Ngāti human tribe of humanity, our Pasifika COVID song of be safe, be kind, vaccination, 2021 Pacific Music Awards, āke, 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 āmene, welcome, lotu, karakia, manaakitanga, chūhū! Yeah.
Thank you to the Reverend Moa Strixenpua. Now, 2021 has been another challenging and difficult year for us all. It has also been a very significant year for our Pacific community, with the Polynesian Panthers celebrating their 50th anniversary, the 40th anniversary of the Springbok tour, and of course the government's dawn raid apology being critical moments in time for our people in 2021. And from our music family, Shefu's Navigator album celebrated 20 years and wow. How Bizarre by OMC celebrated 25 years.
How bizarre.
Which are both amazing milestones.
Congratulations. Now, tonight's ceremony was delayed and moved online, but the Trust and team remained committed to the awards taking place and to doing so in the best and safest way possible. In these times, more than ever, we need to pause, gather together, and honour our Pasifika artists and their music, and most of all, celebrate. The team wanted to shine the light on our amazing Pacific artists, share our love of Pasifika music, and also end the year with an awesome celebration.
We are honouring our 2021 finalists and award recipients here tonight.
Yep.
And for the finalists, we are celebrating their music that was released in the unprecedented year of 2020. So it is extra special to honour music that was created from that time. Mm. The Pacific Music Awards Trust would like to extend a sincere, heartfelt thank you to the family of sponsors and funders for their invaluable support, and to the production teams and everyone behind the scenes for their hard work and dedication to the awards event.
We have an amazing award ceremony tonight with 19 award presentations and a showcase of the best in Pasifika music led by our 2021 finalists. And to close our show, we have the special live tribute performance to honour our Monaco Institute of Technology Lifetime Achievement Award recipient, Fiji, not the country or the bottle of water, but Fiji, the artist. Now, for everyone watching, don't forget to show your love and share our awards far and wide. And make sure you add hashtag PMA2021 to all your posts. Also, we have a competition on the go for the best watching party photo. So make sure you share with us to be in to win an amazing prize package.
Now it is time to start our awards ceremony.
Aye.
And we would like to begin by acknowledging an upcoming artist showing great promise. This award also allows us to recognise an icon of our Pacific music family, Phillip Fuemana, as this award is presented in his name. Our first award tonight is the Phillip Fuemana Most Promising Pacific Artist Award. The Pacific Music Awards Trust works with the Fuemana family to find their recipient each and every year. This year, with the support of the Pacific Media Network, we are providing additional support through their Making Waves project. And this is a promotional package providing the platform for up-and-coming Pacific artists to further their pursuit in the music industry. Nice. So a big thank you to the PMN and UFM team for this support.
Amazing.
And to announce this year's recipient, representing the Fuemana family, please welcome Tony Fuemana.
I'm here tonight to announce the 2021 recipient of the Phillip Fuemana Award for the Most Promising Artist. This award allows us to honour Phillip and continues his legacy. Thanks to the Pacific Music Awards, my sister Christina Fuemana and our team who support this award. The 2021 recipient is an artist known for her songwriting, vocal talents and skills as a multi-instrumentalist. This artist has inherited the legacy of musical storytelling from her late grandfather. Her unique sound fuses elements of neo-soul, R&B, jazz, and her Tongan roots. Her music highlights from the last few years include completing her bachelor degree in popular music, being part of the Parachute Music Artist Development Program, opening for Radner's New Zealand tour, and releasing two singles. Alongside her music, she is a social justice advocate, public servant, and World Vision Youth Ambassador, which sees her working locally and internationally to contribute to positive change in the world. Her latest single was written in response to 2020 lockdown and was a positive beacon in those times, reminding us we all need some self-care. I'm very happy to announce that the recipient of the Phillip Fuemana Award for Most Promising Pacific Artist is Emily Muli.
Thank you so much to the Fuemana family for this legacy. This is a challenge for me and I hope that I can carry it on for your family. So malo apito and thank you to you. Massive thank you to my family, my village, for those who have been supporting me, to my music family who have been there from day one. This is not just mine, this is for all of us. And so thank you so much. This is received on behalf of the village. Malo apito.
Congrats. Now, next, we have the Ministry for Pacific Peoples Special Recognition Award. The recipients for the Special Recognition Award are selected by the Pacific Music Awards Trust, and the award acknowledges current outstanding achievement. Previous winners includes Savage, or Savage, Paul Fuemana, Solemio Opetaya Fuai, Daphne Walker, and Josh 685. Yeah. Now, to announce this year's recipients representing the ministry, please welcome the Deputy Secretary Regional Partnerships to our Pepe Abba Fido.
Talo falava, kia rana, no ye Māori. Māloe lelei, tāloha ni, whakalofa lahi atu. Ni tāmbula vinaka, tālofa, kia ora, tēnā koutou katoa. It is a pleasure to join in this great event that is the 2021 Pacific Music Awards. Our Pacific well-being is displayed and celebrated through our language, culture, identity, and especially our music and arts. The Ministry for Pacific People is proud to once again acknowledge the outstanding achievement of Pacific artists by sponsoring this year's Special Recognition Award. It is our role in the ministry to bring the Pacific voice and perspective to public policy and the decisions affecting Pacific Aotearoa. Supporting these awards and celebrating the artist's success is one way we can positively reinforce our identity as Pacific people and ensure Pacific voices are heard loud and clear. This year's recipient is of Samoan, Croatian, and New Zealand heritage. Born and raised here in the heart of Pacific Aotearoa, Mangere, South Auckland. He has uniquely achieved success in both sport and music, and is known for combining both passions, namely through performing the national anthem at numerous international sports events. This individual has been representing Pacific music and achievement internationally on stage for many years. Tonight, he is being recognised for his outstanding achievement in musical theatre, for his long-standing role in the well-known musical The Lion King. He has performed productions in the United Kingdom, Australia, and New Zealand. And after many years overseas, has shared how important it has been in the last season to be back here, his home of Auckland. The role in The Lion King is a full-time and long-term commitment. The recipient has demonstrated his hard work and dedication to his craft. We also recognise the importance of showcasing alternative career paths in music, and he is an amazing role model for our aspiring musical theatre and Pacific artists. It is my great pleasure to announce the recipient for the Ministry for Pacific People's Special Recognition Award for outstanding achievement is Nick Afua. Some of Nick's family's here today, but unfortunately, Nick could not join us here tonight, but has sent through this video message.
Tā lofa, mā lōlele, kia ora koutou katoa. Warm Pacific greetings to you all. First and foremost, I just want to say thank you. Many thank yous actually, but first and foremost, thank you to our Heavenly Father. Thank you to the Lord above for guiding me in life and being my shepherd through every season, through career and through to my life. I just want to also thank my wife, the real MVP here. I want to thank my dad and my mum, my beautiful sisters and my friends, and last but definitely not least, my fellow artists out there, recipients of awards today, nominees of awards today. All of us who are literally doing the same thing. We're out there bearing all, sometimes making compromises to do what we love, to tell our stories and to have a voice and go, hey, I've got something to say and I want people to hear it. Look, 6 years ago, I stepped inside an audition room because I had a dream. And I had a dream first and foremost because, one, I love the story called The Lion King, which we all know and love so well. It talks about faith, it talks about love, it talks about despair, and it talks about hope. I second of all loved it because I had someone to look up to, who was Vince Hara, another Pasifika icon, role model in our community, who did the same thing 10 years earlier, and Turanga Merito, who is a local tangata whenua boy. And I stepped inside that room, and I had self-belief, but little was I to know at that point the impact. Not just the impact of going overseas in my personal journey, not just the impact of, wow, I get to be on Broadway posters, but the impact of being a Pacific artist and how much we can affect the worlds outside us. I didn't see it at that point in time. I was in a rehearsal room once I'd got given the role and they were teaching me it, and they were trying to bring Simba to life through movement, because if you've seen the show, he moves a lot. And there was a point where Simba is singing a song to Mufasa, who has passed away, in the second act. And he's reminiscing on their relationship. And it's a deep journey, that song. And they wanted me to bring to life through movements. And up until this point, they had never had a Simba who had used Pacific movement. And I just started playing around in this rehearsal room, and I was like, yeah, we sort of move like this. And, you know, told them that at the core, these movements sort of emulate the elements and the wind and the sea and, you know, livelihood in the islands as we know it and our ancestors know it. And I would have American Broadway dance choreographers say to me how much that was moving them. I'm not a dancer. I didn't train dance. But there was something in me that knew how to communicate this emotion that could touch people. And the most powerful thing for me was that had nothing to do with me. It was our people. And we can forget that. And I know a lot of us know this. We hear it a lot, but it's just awesome to hear examples, isn't it? So I wanted to share that with you. Once again, thank you. I definitely don't want to leave out the Pacific Music Awards Trust. Thank you. Thank you for this acknowledgement. It means everything to me.
Big congratulations going out to Nick once again. Now, with the current restrictions on travel, the finalists for the next award could not be here tonight. This makes the New FM Best International Pacific Artist category even more special, as we can connect and celebrate our Pacific artists from overseas. To present this award, we have So'o Malo Itini Shwalga, your host of the New FM Night Show. Please welcome So'o Malo.
The New FM Best International Pacific Artist Award is special as it celebrates and connects us with our Pacific artists living overseas. It allows us to build connections internationally and bring together the network of Pacific artists based around the world. Four amazing and diverse artists have been confirmed as finalists this year, hailing from America, Australia, and Samoa. Each artist is distinctive and represents a unique genre, showing the depth of Pacific talent from overseas. We proudly support our extended Pacific music family through this award. The finalists for New FM's Best International Pacific Artist are...
If you want with me, Siva Siva my, Siva Siva my baby. Rock with me, baby, rock with me. Bumpy grind, come and wine with me. All the tata if you want with me. Anything you want, anything you want, anything you want.
But I'm only mole. No alie. Whoa, we know a day if I go fear. I owe my loyalty. Watch and see only.
Baby, if you just paid attention to my actions every time I'm around you.
Yeah, you know I got you.
See, I was put on this earth to love you only and no other.
And the winner of the New FM Best International Pacific Artist is Tanel for This Is X. Now, Tanel's actually at home in the US and has sent us a video message.
Hi guys, Aotearoa, you mean so much to me. Thank you guys so much for honoring me with this amazing win. Polynesian people stand up. I'm really, really blessed, excited, and thankful for you guys. We do it for our family. So from Carson, California, all the way to Aotearoa, I really, really love you guys. Thank you guys for nominating me and picking me. I'm very honored to have this. I love you guys, and I will be there very soon from my family to yours. We love you guys. Thank you.
All right, Kainga, I think it's time for some live music. Our next act is a talented singer, songwriter, multi-instrumentalist, and producer. He sounds like the jack of all musical trades, born in the beautiful islands of Fiji and raised in Rotorua and Auckland. His vocal talent was discovered by his school teacher at the tender age of 14. Fast forward to today, some even compare him to Jack Johnson with his smooth and soulful vocals, taking you on a journey with any melody he sings. Hold on to your seats in case your seats want to run away. This is a ride you don't want to miss. Let's welcome to the PMA stage, Lepani.
I built a wall, I tried to keep you off my mind. And in the day you never show, but it's during the night that I can never let you go. I wish that I told you, I wish that I told you, but I didn't slide. I wish I could show you, I wish I could show you why you were by my side. The weight on my shoulders when you're not around is pulling me down, down, down. Oh, I can't lie. When all of these lights are low, I see the afterglow. And all of those times I hope I'd only hold you close. Every day I still pretend that you're never coming back again. During these nights, I'd never let you go. I'm tired of all these sleepless nights. I close my eyes and tell myself I'm doing fine. And in the day, you'd never know. But during the night, I'd never, ever let you go. I wish that I told you. I wish that I told you, but I let it slide. I wish I could show you, I wish I could show you why you were by my side. The weight on my shoulders when you're not around is pulling me down, down, down. Oh, I can't lie. All of these lights are low, I see the afterglow. And all of those times I hold, I'd only hold you close. Every day I still pretend that you're never coming back again. But it's during these nights I'd never let you go. Da 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 da.
I'll be right here, drowning my tears. Will you come and rescue me, yeah. Cause I know we promised that we will move on now, but I need you next to me. I really thought the rest of my life would be the rest of you too, yeah. And I feel like the best of my life won't be the same without you. Yeah, I know we tried and I know you cried, cause I cried as much as you. And I hope you're finding a loving time if I'm ever over you. I know we tried and I know you cried, cause I cried as much as you. And I hope you're finding a loving time if I'm ever over you. So if you come back, I'll be right here, drowning my tears. Will you come and rescue me? Yeah. Cause I know we promised that we will move on now, but I need you next to me. I really thought the rest of my life would be the rest of you too. Oh, and I feel like the best of my life won't be the same without you.
An amazing performance. A big thank you going out to Lepani. Next, we have our awards that are sponsored by New Zealand On Air, who support our creatives to create their original music and champion local content like no other. These next two awards acknowledge the Pacific songs leading the way with streams and airplay. We also acknowledge their support of Pacific music with the new music Pasifika funding. Over the last 2 years, 4 funding rounds have been completed, with 80 Pacific artists supported to record and release their songs. Big thank you is going out to New Zealand On Air for this amazing support. Firstly, we'll share a countdown of the songs confirmed by Radioscope. So let's check out the top 5 Pacific songs for the New Zealand On Air Streaming Award.
Walks real slow pace.
They look good, they got no gold, but they don't know. Girls ask who think you's a fool, but they don't know. I could be yours, but they'll never know. They can't think whatever they like, but I want you to know.
We don't worry about it.
Is Savage Love, Lack Siren Beat by Josh 685 and Jason Derulo.
Everyone, I just wanted to say a big, big thank you to everyone in New Zealand out there for streaming my songs, Savage Love and Sweet and Sour, getting it up there. Much, much appreciated for everyone listening to it. Also, thank you for New Zealand On Air for recognizing this and getting me this award. God bless. Thanks for the reward, everyone. Much appreciated. Take care. Stay stylish.
Congratulations, Josh. Now let's see which songs are part of the top 5 countdown for the New Zealand On Air Radio Airplay Award for this year. Siren beat by Josh 685 and Jason Derulo.
You could use me, cause I still want that. Baby, I hope that this ain't karma, cause I get around. You wanna run it up.
Hey everyone, I just wanted to say a big thank you to all the Aotearoa radio stations for playing my song, Savage Love and Sweetness Sour, for getting it out there to all the supporters and all the fans. Much appreciated. Also, thank you to the Pacific Music Awards 2021 for this reward. Much appreciated. Everyone, take care. God bless. Thanks for all this. Laters.
All right, folks, already a winner tonight. Our next performer has an eclectic sound that continues to reach new heights. The release of her single, Self Care, was truly an anthem that got people through some difficult times during lockdown last year and is a great reminder for such a time as this. Her lyrical content are deep messages grounded by her skill of fusing elements of neo-soul, R&B and her Tongan roots. Gracing our stage tonight is the lovely Emily Muli.
I'm thinking of my family. I love it because it reminds me of something, history of my religions and my country too. God and Tonga are my inheritance.
Since I've heard you laugh, when they said get your life together, you forgot to say relax, yeah. When was the last time you felt the earth? Or watched the clouds being chased by birds? Just remember to pay attention to the voice inside your self. You've got to take care of yourself. Oxygen won't work if you don't inhale fresh air. You need a little self-care.
Again for that beautiful performance, Emily Muli. Now the next two awards acknowledge the different roles for those who are behind the desk and behind the cameras supporting our artists, producer and video director. First up is the award for Best Producer, which acknowledges the role of music producers and their contribution to the music recorded by our Pacific artists. We have David Atai here with us to present this award. More commonly known as the guitarist from Nijin Mystic, here is a producer that has been making noise behind the scenes throughout his career. Not only has he been the quiet storm behind Nijin Mystic's signature sound, he's also been responsible for international summer jams for artists such as Deitch, Peter T, Sammy J, and much, much more. To date, he continues to make noise, making journeys through the Crescendo Trust of Aotearoa, where he is developing the next generation of stars. Please welcome David Atai to the stage.
Kia ora, everyone. It is my pleasure and honour to be presenting an award that acknowledges one of the many unsung heroes of our industry, a role that I am very familiar with, the producer's role. This award recognises the integral role that a producer plays, the skills they possess and bring to the table, and in most cases, the countless hours spent perfecting the sound that you, the consumer, get to enjoy. With this award, the PMAs and I hope to motivate and inspire many more of our Polynesian producers out there. Your name could be one of the names called out tonight. The producers working with tonight's finalists have made a significant difference to their sound. Let's check out who those finalists are.
Your savage love, your savage love.
Now
And the winner of the Best Producer Award is Nathan Judd for Moonlight Madness by Luana.
Kia ora, talofa, greetings everybody. Yeah. What an honor to be here. It's been 3 years, I think it took us working on the album.
Pretty much, yeah.
So.
Yeah, total honor to be recognized for that hard work.
Yeah, and so I guess some people to thank the musicians involved. One of the things that I like to do is do live tracking sessions with a bunch of people in a room and kind of figure things out as a team. So there's heaps of people involved. How many do we have?
So many.
Probably like 50.
Thank you to all of you for being involved.
Yeah.
We love you all.
And my parents, my studio is at my parents' house. So
yeah.
Luana and my mum are best friends now.
Thank you to the Judd family.
There was one session we did where we were doing a big kind of soul-influenced arrangement for a song called Love Blind.
Mm-hmm.
And so I booked in two guitarists and a bunch of other people.
There was four guitarists.
So that's what I was about to get to. Luana freaked out a bit when I said, now there's four coming. So we had four guitarists and bass drums, Luana playing tambourine, vibraphone, and
on and on.
Who else do we need to thank?
Thank you to New Zealand On Air for all the funding and just the support. We really love you guys. Thanks to my family, my friends, and everyone supporting my music. Yeah, thank you, everybody. Thanks for listening. Yeah.
Thanks, Luana.
Thanks.
Mania. Our next award is the New Zealand On Air Best Pacific Music Video Award, celebrating the creative visions behind the videos and visual content of our Pacific music. The music video is a staple of an artist's release plan and supports the release of new songs. In many cases, the video can out-trump the audio track. The video plays an important role to promote the song, to connect to audiences through visually telling the story of the song. The finalists for the New Zealand On Air Best Pacific Music Video Award are
so much sex in the atmosphere, like, oh, you can get it on a low, ain't stop it till it blows, bust it down it though, from the counter to the flow, hey, get it on a low, ain't stop it till it blows, bust it down it though, from the counter to the flow.
Is that shit for my family? Mama told me thought she seen a ghost. Told that guy like it can't be. Boo boo made he blow me, oh. What I've been through, they don't see low. Is that shit for my family? Mama told me thought she seen a ghost. Told the guy like it can't be. Boo boo made he blow me, oh. What I've been through, they don't see low. 20 long years since I stepped foot. Don't try to play games.
Congratulations, Afio Aneloa by Tree, directed by Tree Manu and Quincy Filinga.
Well, e mo mo lava e si ingi le vi inga mana fafitai le atua mo le nei whailunga matango fie. It is with great pleasure we honour God and God only, first and foremost, through all things are possible. As you can see, this project was a vision by a village, and we just want to make sure that we want to acknowledge everybody who has helped support, committed throughout this whole project, because if it wasn't for them, it wouldn't be possible. So firstly, we want to say thank you and whawhitei te lava to the Pacific Music Awards Trust for acknowledging us for this award. We also want to acknowledge our friend David Ridler and the team at New Zealand On Air for funding this visual project. Nesusunga ya Sue Fuaina Setu Sua Sua for his beautiful hand of craft of making the song A Fiwa Ne Loa, the originator. We also want to acknowledge La Lele Fai and Tupulo Tupulo for introducing it and for being pioneers in this space. We also want to acknowledge our narrators in the piece, Milan Kauli Lupe Laupepa. We also want to acknowledge the late Mata Afa Siulau Mua Bulelisi. And we also want to acknowledge the biggest person who made this crazy vision come to life, Carlin Leota. You are incomparable. Thank you for taking on this challenge and for bringing our vision to life. We also want to acknowledge Tolu Manuiti, Lorau. We also want to acknowledge Golo Hansen and Fee Joint Production. We also want to say thank you to Lee Hufford, Andrew Nair, and the Magnique Choir from the Otahu College. We also want to thank Nafu Tofi Lau. We want to acknowledge our producer, Tans Lau Pepa. We want to say thank you to the Fala Girls for respecting the process and for being part of this whole journey. We also want to say thank you to our partners, to Sunny, to Mac, and to Rob, and to all of our partners who have supported us throughout all of these journeys to make this whole vision come to life. But last but not least, we want to acknowledge Tree for bringing this whole project together. Thank you so much for trusting in us, trusting in everybody. And we just want to make sure that, you know, we want to encourage everyone in the Pacific Islanders, our whānau, our ainga, we've arrived. And it is a place that we can reclaim our culture. And so the best way to do it is to preserve our music and our language through visual arts as well as music. Whawhitaite lava.
Thank you. We have an amazing lineup of performers this year. And up next, this lyrical and beatmaker genius is making his mark in the hip-hop world. His inspiration and stories are always about being a central Auckland Polynesian kid. His leading singles, That's Me, That's Team, and Keke Boy are hits he skillfully switches between Niuean and English languages, holding his listeners close to his mother tongue, encouraging them to explore and uphold their heritage. Here to hook us up with a melody and hit us with a beat, it's Diggy Dupe. Hey.
My nana bussin' every morning, head to the casino. Yeah, spending the pension on Pookie's bed on bingo. Let me set the scene for all of y'all. She was trashing cars, drinking, living large, always getting keto. And she never went to church, instead that money in the purse went straight to the place where my mama worked. Y'all in Hennessy, my mama was dealing cars, provide people a peeling odds. We will feel the loss at dinner time, cause ain't no meal tomorrow. I get it, it ain't a problem if you spend to vent, but there's a problem if you often gotta spend the rent. Drowning deep in credit debt, cracking when the pressure gets too real for ya, I feel for ya. The Berkus wines always want the quickest dollar. Gambling establishments always got the thickest margin. Playing with older maidens just so the risk can prosper. 1% is paying for good plans where I says yo. And still I'm starving, talking cup of tea and toast in the wintertime. Cup of tea and toast when it's dinner time. Cup of tea and toast, woman, I'm a soul. Cup of tea and toast, off the scope, yo, that's all we know. Cup of tea and toast in the wintertime. Cup of tea and toast when it's dinner time. Cup of tea and toast, woman, I'm a soul. Cup of tea and toast, off the scope, yo, that's all we know.
Doutor Niue, Niue Kimua, Kakai Poi, Tuya, Kakai Poi, Tuya, Kakai Poi,
Tuya, Tuya, I'm a Keke Boy.
Hey. Yeah, yeah. Tama nui, I'm a meke boy. Now who saw us know if that the boys? All my talkers told me lele boy. Tuya, tuya, I'm a keke boy. Old man from the land of where the ungas at. Five stars with a
junior jet
attached to the back of that moving van. In fact, I'm too abstract. The track traction can hit it with the
faction.
Heavy rotation, and yes, he's so patient. Out of time zone in any location. No faking, squads of all guarders pop a top dog, so I bet he on acres.
Real to the story.
See, we came for royalty, love and loyalty. Two things important to me. Rather die while I stand and fall on my knees. And if I said it's okay, it's okay. Ayy.
Said it's okay,
said it's okay, said it's okay, I'm on way.
Said it's okay, said it's okay, said it's okay, I'm away. Said it's okay, said it's okay, said it's okay, I'm away. Said it's okay, said it's okay, Diggy Dupe, don't be. Louis Van Aluti with the weak call. Figure look at it for. Looking for a Porsche that's illegal. She stiff motion, then a beagle. Young Cafilo, pico, pico, pick your poison with the voice for quick enjoyment. Whispered voices just annoy them. Skip the fulfill the voyage and you will destroy them. Ishi, tank like a max with the gang. GG, swimming all the way to the bank. See, we started from the block, coming Molotov hot, and we only got ourselves to thank. Shit, Dama Nue, Inuake, they say they see it, we ain't seen them. God and my mama, the two things I fear. If I said it's okay, it's okay. Hey, said it's okay, said it's okay, said it's okay, I'm away. Said it's okay, said it's okay, said it's okay, I'm away. Said it's okay, said it's okay, said it's okay, I'm away. Said it's okay, said it's okay, think you do better on black. Tuya, tuya, I'm a keke boy.
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 Tuya, tuya, it's the keke boy.
Tuya, tuya, I'm a keke boy.
Fuck away.
Whakaoelahi Diggy Dupe. Our next award is the first of our genre categories, and it's a genre close to our hearts, the 531 PI Best Pacific Gospel Artist Award. Gospel music provides artists the opportunity to share their faith, and within gospel, artists cover every style of music to share their message. Presenting the 531 Best Pacific Gospel Artist Award is Agnes Dupo, 531 PI's Pacific Mornings host, and Paige Whaingaʻa, aka Producer Paige, also from 531 PI's Pacific Mornings. She's the producer. Please welcome Agnes and Paige.
It is great for us to be here tonight to represent 531 PI and celebrate the gospel genre through the 531 PI Best Pacific Gospel Artist Award.
Gospel music is very important to 531 PI and our listeners. It is music that speaks to and connects our community.
This year's finalists reflect the contemporary side of gospel music, each sharing powerful and important messages through their lyrics and affirming their own personal commitments and journey.
It is our pleasure to confirm that the finalists for 531 PI Best Pacific Gospel Artist Award are...
Oh, how you love me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Oh, how you love me. Yes, Jesus loves me. Oh, how you love me.
Yes, when they hit your way, you gon' stop and stop a Gina. Yeah, I already know you gon' be the one I need. Lift your head high, lift your head high now. Get the next one, get the next one, yeah. Lift your head high, lift your head high now. Get the next one, get the next one.
Never too high, never too late, never too far.
And the winner of the 531 PI Best Pacific Gospel Artist is Mali Sola for Lift Your Head High. Mali wasn't able to travel to Auckland tonight, but we have a video from him.
Talavalava, walo ingo Mali Sola Wilcox nanai. E mō mōna au siti ai rewe inga mala whakatai I le atu. Ona wa au lia mai rene asa papito. Mā lole soi fua maua, ma le langi e mamang. Kia ora anō te whānau, nā mihi nui ki a koutou. Ko tai mai, ko mā takitaki mai, ko hui hui ai, I runga e tēnei kaupapa whakahirahira. Ka tuku mihi atu ki a koutou, a kai whakahaere, a kai whakarite o tēnei pō, o tēnei kaupapa, nā mihi, nā mihi. He uri tēnei, no Ngaitahu, no ngā tiha mua, no ingarangi hoki. Nā reira, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā rā tātou katoa. Yes, it is my privilege and my honour to accept this award on behalf of my family and my whānau, because without them, I am nothing and I wouldn't be here without them. So I just want to say a big thank you to my whānau. You've blessed me with life. To my parents, I love you so much. And yeah, I just honour you today because I just wouldn't be here without you. And I just thank you all for helping me. The Pacific Music Awards, New Zealand Music, for helping me express my song and my story and my gift. And my story comes from my tipuna, and I stand on the shoulders of giants that have stood before me. So yes, I just say a big thank you to my whānau. I love yous all, and to my friends. It's meant the world to me, and I just wouldn't be here without yous. I just want to say a massive shout out to Tyree and Erica, and this category. What an awesome category to be a part of. And this category just means a lot to me because it's rooted in my faith, and it's just like, it helps me represent myself and through God and His kingdom to bring freedom to people and to bring joy and happiness. So yes, I just want to say a massive shout out to the Pacific Music Awards, New Zealand Music. Yous are amazing. Again, to my whānau, I love yous. To everyone who's gathered tonight, yous are all amazing. Thank you for your continual support with all of our music. Yous are number one. Have a good night. God bless.
Congratulations going out to Mali. Now, our next category is the Best Pacific Soul R&B Artist. Presenting the award tonight is Queen Shirley, representing our female Pacific MCs. Shirley is a strong, independent woman, entrepreneur, and community advocate, and her latest singles are Queen's Rise Up, featuring Razé, and Vacay, featuring Ragadat Chris and Lococo. She has mentored young artists through her Pathway to Performing Arts program, and is now sharing the stories of others with her Le Talanoa podcast series. She certainly is keeping it busy. Here to present the Best Pacific Soul R&B Artist Award, welcome Queen Shirley.
Talofa lava, everyone. I hope you guys are having a great night and enjoying the show from the comfort of your own home. It is my great honour to be here tonight to celebrate Pacific music and this award category. It is one of the newest categories within the Pacific Music Awards, but the genre has a stronghold within the Pacific community. The award recognises the talented artists creating soul and R&B music that speaks from the heart and soothes the soul. Tonight's finalists are such strong talents and are leading the way within this genre. Each has a unique voice and their own take on soul and R&B, making them distinctive from each other. The finalists for the Best Pacific Soul and R&B Artists are...
Just remember to pay attention to the voice inside yourself. You got to take care of yourself. Oxygen won't work if you don't inhale. Fresh air, you need a little self-care.
the winner of the Best Pacific Soul and R&B Artist Award is my soul brother, Lepani.
Yeah, this is crazy. Thank you so much. I really don't know what to say. I didn't expect this. I just wanted to thank the team at Sony. Thank you to everybody that's listened to my music. Thanks to Rob, my manager, my high school mate for getting me through here. Rohan at the cafe, Rhombus. My mom, obviously, for believing in my music, and my dad for making me mow the lawns every day. My sister and my cousin for forcing me to listen to R&B my whole life, and Kirsty, my partner, for supporting me. Yeah, and just to the other finalists who are equally as deserving of this award, thank you for, and it's a privilege to be a part of this journey with you. Thank you.
Dosoviti, congratulations, Lepani. The sponsor of our next award presents our biggest reggae festival, Onelove, or One Love. It's planned for Tauranga at the end of January with a lineup full of PMA artists. To present this award on behalf of One Love, we have the wonderful vocalist Te Aranga Savage from Tomorrow People. The band have just released their third full-length album, 21, My Age, which includes 16 new songs written and recorded. We are happy she could join us tonight. Please welcome Te Aranga Savage.
We know how much our community and our artists love the roots reggae genre. It's in our blood, and it's definitely a favourite at the summer festivals. We're all looking forward to bringing back live music and performing on stage in the new year. Tomorrow People have been blessed to win this category and know what it means to be recognised for your genre. We know the 2021 finalists well, and we are so proud of each of them for their journey and their rise through the music scene. And the finalists for the One Love Best Pacific Roots Reggae Artists are... I need you closer to me, baby. Come on, feel me, come rock. Come rock me. Rock me, lady, slowly. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, yeah. Come rock me. Come rock me. Rock me, lady, slowly. Of the One Love Best Pacific Roots Reggae Artist Award is Victor J. Seppo for My Everything. You are my everything, need a heaven for X for and more. You are the reason why I'm doing this, so we can love forevermore. Victor couldn't be here tonight, but we have a video from him.
What's up, everyone? It's also Victor J. Seppo. Man, first of all, I just want to say thank you to my family, my friends, for continuously showing love and support throughout my whole career. To all the supporters out there, man, I can't do this without you guys. I'm so grateful and I'm so blessed to be taking this award home. 2020, I'm coming for you, baby. Much love. Shout out to the Pacific Music Awards. Let's get.
Congratulations, Victor. Now, up next is our award celebrating the genre of hip-hop. The Base FM and Island-based Best Hip Hop Artist Award. This category has been presented since the first awards in 2005 and remains one of the strongest categories within the awards. Supported by Base FM and Island Base, who support local content through their independent radio stations and online platforms, the artists in this category have dominated the industry over the years. To present this award, please welcome Managing Director of Base FM, Jazz Zidane.
Space FM and Island Base are returning for the third year to support the awards in this category. As a well-known local hip-hop legend once said, it all starts with the underground. Our radio, TV, and online platforms provide the connections between artists and audience here in Aotearoa and the wider South Pacific. There's also a lot we do off-air, such as running and supporting live gigs and mentoring artists and youth. Base is there from the bottom up. And then, next minute, well, make it 10 years or so, we are on the red carpet and on national TV presenting an award to that exact same artist. It's the best, and it all makes sense. Our Pacific hip-hop artists have a unique voice, sharing our sense of place, our stories, and being conscious and true. Tonight's finalists are pure examples of this and are leading the way in our local scene. And the finalists for the Base FM and Island Base Best Pacific Hip Hop Artist are.
We know it. How you feeling all night? How you feeling, AK? How you feeling all night? How you feeling, AK? How you feeling all night? How you feeling, AK? How you feeling all night? How you feeling, AK?
Said it's okay, I'm away.
Said it's okay, said it's okay, I'm away. Said it's okay, said it's okay, said it's okay, I'm away. Said it's okay, said it's okay, Diggy, Dupe, don't be.
Feeling fire, you know this world, no trouble on my mind. I've been feeling fire, you know this world, no trouble on my mind. I've been feeling fire, you know this world, no trouble on my mind.
And the winner of the Base FM and Island Base Best Pacific Hip Hop Artist Award is Melodownz for Fine.
Fire, what a privilege to be accepting this award. First and foremost, I just wanna shout out everybody. Shout out my community, shout out every hip hop artist and artist in New Zealand that's trying to do this full time, this is for you. I dedicate this to the people that are suffering in silence, that act like they're all good, but they're not. That put a smile on their face in public and whatnot, but really they're feeling not too good inside. This is for you. I know there's a lot of people going through a hard time right now, especially with this pandemic. So, I just want to let you guys know that you're not alone and keep on fighting that good fight. Shout out my team. Shout out my manager, Dan, for bringing my ideas to life. Shout out the label. Shout out my mom. Shout out Avondale. Shout out my whole community. And Indigenous Excellence. Yeah, this is for you guys. So much love. God bless.
All right, whānau, it's live music time again, my favourite part of the show. Our next artist to hit the stage finds himself in his element when on stage. So his home is the stage, a familiar place where he has worked with some of New Zealand's finest artists. His vocal range is insane, rifting from the lows to some of the highest notes, making him a very versatile vocalist. He is definitely putting funk back into music, and tonight he's dishing up the goods. Please welcome Hawkins.
What are you saying to me? I can't hear anything. Though I recall it comes and goes, wish I could let it be.
What are you saying?
What are you saying to me? I can't hear anything. Though I recall it comes and goes, wish I could let it be. What are you saying to me? I can't hear anything. Though I recall it comes to me, I shall let it be. What are you saying to me?
Did it hurt you, you, the day we lost it all?
I couldn't tell it all,
but you were there, that was love. It was you and I. And I still need you, the part that hurts the most. I couldn't tell it all. I couldn't tell it all. I need to hear you breathing, and promise me, dear, we'll make it beautiful again.
Couldn't tell it all.
When I was young, I didn't know everything could change. You know, I've lost, Lord, the things that I've forgotten. And I couldn't tell it all.
I couldn't tell it all. I couldn't tell it all.
I'm losing my mind, and I couldn't tell it all.
Thank you, going out to Hawkins. Now, our next two awards are sponsored by our associate sponsor and media partner, SunPix Limited. We extend a huge thank you to the SunPix team for all their work and support for tonight's awards. After tonight's online presentation, they will also broadcast the highlight show on Tangata Pasifika TV1 on Saturday the 18th of December. To present both awards, representing SunPix and for one of his many hats, he graces our television screens as the presenter of Tangata Pasifika, please welcome the Mayor of Otahuhu, John Pulu.
Malo aupito despacito. Now, SunPix acknowledges the vital role of language to our diverse Pacific communities. We recognise the importance of music in helping to preserve, maintain and revitalize our Pacific languages here in Aotearoa. Through this award, we hope others will be encouraged to write songs in their own native tongues and to reflect their culture within their music. We have four finalists for this category, with songs in Tongan, Samoan and Cook Islands. And the finalists for the SunPix Best Pacific Language Award are... Congratulations to Shepherd's Reign for Aiga.
While I've got the opportunity, I'd like to say a few thanks to some people. Thank you to my church family, Mangele Sai, Usei, as well as the music team there. Rev Sunga Victor Pawesi, Kofi Raukuli, Yesi Tata, Lisa, Kalaki, Josh, and my cousin Liz. Thank you all. Thank you all to my siblings for your support with my journey throughout the years, and especially to my mom and dad. Thank you to my parents. I wouldn't be the man I am if it wasn't for you two. So thank you for guiding me in the right direction. And thank you especially to my son, Tyrone. I love you, and this one goes out to you. Maggie, Charlie, Sam and Sean, I'll see you next time, and we'll celebrate this. Thank you.
Speaking of celebrations and journeys, on our journey, we've had the pleasure of working with people who are dedicated to their crafts, and so we would like to thank those who were involved. To our audio engineers, Oliver Harmer, Soren Mendonca, James Bogan, and our brother Oliver Lepani, for doing an outstanding job on producing our song. Our five chiefs, Gafa Ai, Sila Yona, Tom Natoya Alofa, Mike Zarens, Flau Manu Sau Ali Fa'alunga, and our tupau, Luana Lepulu. For keeping everyone on check, we had our makeup artist Roxanne Scanlon and Liz Litiana for the stunning wardrobe. Thank you so much. And last, our video director, Dave Thompson and his company, Imaginary Friends, for producing the video in such weathering conditions. Your creativity is exceptional. Thank you, team.
Just a quick shout out to our friends and family that always supported us all the way, especially my beautiful wife and my mum, who's probably responsible for a lot of our YouTube views. So just shout out to them. Thank you.
As a Chinese Malaysian Thai Kiwi, I'm also very honored to receive this award. As I grew up in South Auckland myself, and along the way, I befriended many Polynesians, and so the people of Polynesia will always have a place in my heart. And it makes me proud to see the five of us who come from different backgrounds, languages, beliefs, that we are all able to be brought together through music and friendship and brotherhood. It makes us very proud to see that be able to be translated into the world. As though our music is sung in the language of Samoan, our music has brought together people from all cultures and races and other languages. Because in the end, we all one big Ainga. And just a quick thanks to all those who personally helped me on my journey, my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, my parents, my mom, dad, my stepdad, my family, my sister, all my music teachers. Shout out to our bass player, Joe, who could not be here today. This goes out to him too, so thank you.
Now, this is one of the most sought-after awards, as it is voted by people. All 27 artists confirmed as 2021 finalists were eligible for this award, with the winner solely determined by public vote. Thank you so much to everyone who took the time to vote for their favourite Pasifika artist. It was great to see the love for the artists through the votes and comments that was shared online. The support for this award reflects the connection our artists have with their audience. And the artists with the top votes were Tree, Shepherd's Rain, Mr. Cowboy, Diggy, Dupe, and the list goes on. But there can only be one winner. The artist with the most votes and confirmed as the winner of the SunPix People's Choice Award for Best Pacific Artist is Samson Squad, Cook Islands to the World.
I'm really speechless right now, getting this award. I'm very honored. First and foremost, thank the Heavenly Father for blessing me and my family with the opportunity to receive this award. Mainly, I want to thank my parents, my mom and dad. They brought us up in Cook Islands language, Cook Islands culture, Cook Islands music. And I remember a story back when I was 12 years old. I told my father, when we watched one of the Pacific Music Awards, I told him, Dad, one day I'll get this for the Cook Islands. And here I am with my family receiving this award. So for me, this is such a milestone. And I'm grateful for the people of the Pacific for choosing us as the People's Choice Award. I'll hand it over to my brother to carry on the speech. I'm just lost for words at the moment. But love you all and kia rana.
God is good.
All the time.
God is good.
Kia rana tātou katoa e te aroa mata, e te aroa korereka o te atua. Greetings in the name of our Heavenly Father. What can we say? We're just so grateful for this awesome award and achievement for our Cook Islands people. to be recognized internationally for our music and our beautiful culture. Our culture and language is very strong, but it is also dying. And what better time to get this awesome award for our beautiful Cook Islands nation. We're small in numbers, but we're big at heart. And I just also want to acknowledge my mum, who is a Samoan, full Samoan, and we acknowledge our Samoan heritage as well. So thank you very much. And like we always say, Cook Islands to the world.
Kia rana.
Congratulations, Shepherd's Rain and Samson Squad. Our next award recognises our songwriters and composers, the ultimate foundation of any song, acknowledging the magical craft that is songwriting. Supported by APRA, who has been with the PMA since the start, this is the APRA Best Pacific Song Award. The work of APRA is so important to our industry, and we are all grateful for all the work they do to support and protect the rights of our songwriters and composers. Thank you to the APRA team for all their work. Now, presenting the APRA Best Pacific Song Award this evening, please welcome Head of New Zealand Division, Anthony Healy.
APRA has supported the Pacific Music Award since day one, and we recognise the significant contribution Pacific songwriters have made to the industry in Aotearoa and to the world. We've witnessed the impact of the awards to strengthen community and motivate the next wave of creatives coming through. APRA works on behalf of songwriters and composers to ensure that their rights are upheld and that the royalties are paid. We also have a number of services to support and advocate for songwriters. With this award, we acknowledge the amazing talent behind the songs, the songwriters and the composers. Tonight's finalists join an amazing list of songs celebrated through the APRA Best Pacific Song Award. And we hope that they will inspire new songs to be created. And the finalists for the APRA Best Pacific Song Award are... The winner of the APRA Best Pacific Song Award is Josh685 for Savage Love, written by Joshua Nanai, Phil Grice, Jason Derulo, Jacob Kasher, Hindlin.
Hey everyone, I just wanted to say it's a huge honour to be taking out this reward right here, also earning it. Much appreciated for being APRA's Best Pacific Song. Also, I wanted to thank everyone out there for supporting me. I wanted to thank all the supporters, all the fans for listening to the song, and everyone throughout New Zealand, everyone throughout the world. Also, thank you. Also, a big thank you to my parents, my family, my loved ones, all my best friends, all my mates, all my brothers, everyone that's supported me since day one. I wouldn't be here without you guys, you know. Yeah, thanks for this reward, and I'm very humbled to receive it. Much appreciated. Everyone, take care, stay safe, stay styla. Laters.
Congratulations, Josh685. Let's go. Our next award celebrates our Pacific groups, our collaborators and powerhouse entities that are our Pacific bands and groups. This award is supported by Flavor, who bring to the airwaves old school hip-hop and R&B all day, every day. From Flavor, please welcome Stormy and Azura to present the Flavor Best Pacific Group.
The Flavor Best Pacific Group Award, in our opinion, is the best award. This is because it represents collaboration, the collective, and more often than not, family.
2021 has been tough. It has been weird, and it's also been bittersweet. Bitter because we've been in lockdown, but sweet because we're able to stay connected, make music, and have nights like this, all thanks to technology.
Our Pacific groups are powerhouse entities and are forces of nature with their music.
This year's finalists demonstrate this for sure, and due to the calibre of entries, four finalists have been confirmed for this award.
Now, there's been many great Pacific artists that have come across and won awards here. Olivia Fawai has gone on and done work with Disney. Kings has streamed millions of songs nation and internationally. And Moses Mackay from Solomio became the Bachelor. Will you accept this, Rose?
Yes. Yes.
And that's how you do it.
Repping their genres and nations, let's check out these awesome Pacific groups.
The finalists for the Flavor Best Pacific Group Award in my John Pooley voice are...
They done stole the land and we know it. They don't understand that we know it. How you feeling all night? How you feeling, AK? How you feeling all night? How you feeling, AK? How you feeling all night? How you feeling, AK? How you feeling all night? All good. How you feeling, AK?
And if you come to Western City, we keep it steady. I do this for my day one, this is in my family.
I'm from the 685, we keep it standing. Shout out to the 274, we keep it standing. If you come to Western City, we keep it standing. I do this for my day one, this was in my family.
Every day we seek our truth. And what we say, what we think, and what we do.
And continuing on with my John Pooley voice, the winner of the Flavor Best Pacific Group Award is...
Team Dynamite. Woo! For Dragon Fruit featuring Louis Baker.
Shout out to Flavor for the award. We just want to thank our mums, first and foremost, and our family, the homies watching this right now. Who else are we thanking? DRM. We've got special shout outs to YGB Records, our homies. Love yous. Who else we got? Our lovely manager, Lorraine, and the team, thank you for all your support throughout the year and putting us back on point. We're here representing Pacific music. We love this. I think there's someone else that we got to thank, but I can't think of it right now. But yeah, whakoe lahi.
Now, I hope you're ready for our next performance. He's no stranger to the PMAs, winner of the Phillip Fuemana Award, Most Promising Pacific Artist back in 2019, and this year, nominated for two categories. And tonight, he's already a winner of the Bass FM New Zealand and Island Samoa Best Pacific Hip Hop Artist. He's cool, suave, and he's an all-around nice guy. His lyrical rhymes are flawless. His music is fire, and he even has his own mellow hot sauce. Please welcome none other than Melodownz.
Thank you.
As a kid, we just wanna be cool. Did school, hop in the fence. My mother worried about rent. Had an older cousin who inspired me. First job, rock up late, and now they wanting to find me. God was behind me, the devil was in front of my eyes. Never let a mess up my style. We too stubborn, kept it running like the cold water. Messing up these rappers at the party, you know. All that we run a mile. Look into the eyes of my dying grandmother. Laying in the bed next to my grandfather. Couldn't comprehend the disease she had, but the belief she had. God damn, even Jesus said. Gotta admit, I hit a lick for the fun of it. Too young to give one. I'm living troublesome. Got arrested 6 times 1 year. Went to 7 funerals. Didn't shed one tear. Damn, trying to find a light. Suffocated by darkness. Gotta keep a G. Hit the keys to the starship. Never understand all the hardship that you go through. I'm just an artist. Feeling like Goku. Running them up. Giving up. Then when you're running it up, I'm a target. If you got the oola, better spark it. Better yet, got the whip, better park it. A better favorite food joint we eating. Life ain't perfect still, happy we breathing. Been on my saddle, I'm trying to battle these demons. Follow my shadow, ain't nothing mellow to me, man. Set it straight, meditate then. Dream, look and take drugs, feel like shh when you wake up. Life's still a hate, like a paper cut. Still trying to spread love, get the paper up. Get the paper up. Love. Shout out to all my Polynesian people, all my indigenous greatness. Hey,
I've been feeling fire.
You know this, bruh.
Don't you belong my mind?
Hey,
I've been feeling fire.
You know this, bruh.
Don't you belong my mind?
You know, you know, you know, you know.
I've been feeling fire.
You know this, bruh.
Don't you belong my mind?
No trouble, no trouble, no trouble, no trouble. You know this, bruh.
No trouble on my mind.
Hey. I'm feeling fine and I feel good. Popping, I'm knocking on wood. Some of my brothers still
misunderstood.
Most of my brothers still hey, in the hood. Hey, everybody been at the lowest before. Everybody noticed the moment they fall. You're feeling afraid, feeling so victimized. What's the bottom line? Living with no compromise. That may be true. Everybody want a little taste of you. Everybody want a little taste of me. Living on the surface, a place to be. Thankfully I'm from a place where them angels be. In the bucket drum, I'm trying to get from A to B. You wanna kick it, but you wouldn't even make the lead. Can you take a picture from another angle, please? Tell them to keep a humble before you see some drama unfold. People giving out false info. This life never know what we're in for. Gotta meditate, protect your mental arm. But I feel good, I feel fine. Gotta spread love over love one time. Hit me in my life, so we're roaming the sunshine.
I've been feeling fire.
You know this, bro.
Don't you belong on mine.
Hey, hey.
I've been feeling fire.
You know this, bro.
Don't you belong on mine.
No trouble, no trouble, no trouble, no trouble, no trouble.
I've been feeling fire.
Don't
you belong on my mind?
Hey, hey, hey.
I've been feeling fire,
you know this, bruh.
Don't you belong on my mind?
No trouble, no trouble, no trouble, no trouble. I'm feeling fine and I feel good. Popping, I'm knocking on wood. Some of the homies are misunderstood. Most of my brothers are keeping it. I feel fine, I feel okay. Living hanging like a picture in the hallway. Spread the light, sidelight all day. She got 3 eyes, she want foreplay. Got salsa, got juice, I got spice. Don't hang with nobody who not nice. Got swag and all that, baby. Unapologetic and they calling me crazy. I'm feeling fine. Wavy and sipping my wine. Gravy and sharing my shine. Gotta spread the love when I'm wearing it. Too unique, so no comparing it. Wanna put a smile on my mama face. Think about the mullet that you gotta make. Haters wanna run their mouth for like running straight. Wanna run it straight, wanna run it straight, yeah. Run it straight, run it straight, run it straight. Run it straight, run it straight, run it straight. 1, 2, 3.
I've been feeling fire.
You know this, bro.
No trouble on my mind.
No trouble, no trouble, no trouble, no trouble.
I've been feeling fire.
You know this, bro.
No trouble on my mind.
Hey, hey. You know this, bruh. No trouble, no trouble, no trouble, no trouble, no trouble. You know this, bruh. Hey. Kanoi te pai te hariko, pato tu puka noa. Aranga pohe e kia kohoa. Ki te nuinga ke he matatoa. Ai, what
tātou katoa, ko taka ke tehe. Hea aho te taia te kaupare. Whiki mai ai, he aha te aha kapa hawa e tai. Ko I a pū, ke te kai tipirangi hea o u. Ke te kai tipirangi hea o ku. Noho ana ia papa tōno ku. Huro, nā te whenua te ātua hou. E ki rore hari ana e te nei āhou. E whawahi mā koe engari mō tēnā. Me whakāhua kia pina kia pina. Tēnā mi whakai te e mō tonu I te pāhu. Kei roru te rahu rahu. Wai kāhua he hara te tua.
Chira nā ki tia kōhiri kāpō.
Ka noi te ora te pai. Aroha te kuaru ai. Ka tuki mai. Hei. Te hare ko. Ka pai, ka pai, ka pai. Te hare ko. Hei. Hei. Te hare ko. Hei.
Bless up.
Thank you once again to Melodownz. Now we move to our next awards, shining the light on our solo artists. First is the Auckland Council Best Pacific Female Artist Award. We want to thank the Auckland Council for supporting this category, for being our event sponsor, and for their long-term support of the Pacific Music Awards events. We're also looking forward to working with Auckland Council again to present a Music in Parks event in 2022. Representing Auckland Council is the formidable councillor Josephine Bartley. Josephine is a community advocate who actively walks the talk, working tirelessly to provide safety, build relationships, and foster community with Maunga Keke Tāmaki and wider Auckland. Please welcome to the stage to present this award, Councillor Josephine Bartley.
Auckland Council are so proud that the Pacific Music Awards are hosted here in Auckland, Tāmaki Makaurau. I have witnessed the resilience and strength of our music community over these times. It is wonderful for us to support this award category, honouring the amazing Pacific female artists and their music. Our women are the centre of strength in our families and communities, and the finalists tonight demonstrate this within our music industry. Put your hands together for the amazing daughters of the Pacific. The finalists for the Auckland Council Best Pacific Female Artist Award are... And the winner of the Auckland Council Best Pacific Female Artist Award is Luana for Moonlight Madness.
Amazing. What a surprise. Thank you so much. Thank you, Petrina and her wonderful team for putting this together once again in these crazy times. Thank you so much. You know, I'm so proud to have Samoan and Fijian blood running through these veins. So to be acknowledged by my Pacific community is just such a dream. Thank you. Thank you to my family and my friends and my sister and my grandparents for all your support and not making me feel so crazy when I wanted to pursue music as a dream. And thank you to Nate for believing in the project and putting so much time and effort and love into it. The album was such a journey. So it's so cool to be here and be recognized for it. And of course, my love, Dylan, thank you so much. And NZONIA and DRM, thank you for your support. And thank you. And I love you guys. Thanks.
Congratulations, Luana. Our next award is the New Zealand Music Commission Best Pacific Male Artist Award, and presenting this award is Honourable Carmel Sepuloni, the Minister for Social Development and Employment, ACC, Arts, Culture and Heritage and Disability Issues. We want to acknowledge you, Minister, for all the work you do for our nation and, of course, our Pasifika communities. And in particular, we are grateful for your support of the music and the arts sector. Honourable Carmel Sepuloni was not able to join us tonight, sadly, but has prepared a video presentation for this award.
Talofa lava ma lolele and warm Pacific greetings to you all. It is my pleasure to present this award on behalf of the New Zealand Music Commission, Te Reo Reka o Aotearoa, to recognise the talents of our Pacific male artists. The New Zealand Music Commission has a clear mission, which is to support the growth of the music industry in New Zealand, both culturally and economically, at home and abroad. Some of the key activities include New Zealand Music Month, the Musicians Mentoring and Schools Program, and the International Development Program in Outward School. This award is one of the most contested categories each year, and 2021 is no different. The 2021 finalists are exceptional artists and immensely talented creatives. They are leaders, teachers, and mentors, and are amazing role models within our industry. And the finalists for the New Zealand Music Commission Best Pacific Male Artists Award are... It is my honour to announce that the winner of the New Zealand Music Commission Best Pacific Male Artist Award is Melodownz for Fine.
Wow, we're really out here tonight. I wasn't really expecting this. Shout out to the other nominees. Shout out to my brother Kings as well. I have mad respect for him. We started from the bottom, literally, when we were on Wins. We were on The Benefit, and we would go to the studio over the shore. That's where I first met Kings. That's where I first met Team Dynamite. So shout out to Kings, bro. This goes out to Avondale, and this goes out to everybody that opened doors for me when I was coming up. This goes out to everybody still in their bedroom making music. This is for the dreamers that don't really have any doors open for them right now. I was one of those people. And now I'm standing here with the Best Male Pacific Male Award, which is crazy. Once again, shout out my whole team. Shout out my whole family. Shout out everybody that's encouraged me to do what I do. Even when my boss told me I should get a trade, I guess I'm out here winning awards now. So this goes out to everybody with ambition and just keep on the light side. So yeah, shout out to Avondale, my hood, and yeah, much love to everybody.
Congratulations, Melodownz. Our next category acknowledges the body of work that is an album. This award is from our extended music family, the Aotearoa Music Awards, and is the Tui Award for Best Pacific Music Album. This award has a long legacy and was first presented in 1982 as the Polynesian Record of the Year, and the award has been presented at the Pacific Music Awards since the inaugural awards in 2005. Thank you to the team at Recorded Music New Zealand for this award and for all the work they do to support artists, record labels, and the music industry. We also wish you all the best for the Aotearoa Music Awards, which are live on TV2, Friday the 17th of December. To present this award tonight from Recorded Music New Zealand, please welcome Sarah Owen.
Music and creativity are such integral components of our identity in Aotearoa, and recorded music made by our artists and consumed across streaming, physical product and radio has never been as high as it has been right now. In contrast to our live music and event sector whānau, our recording artists and their recorded music has flourished throughout COVID. However, all parts of the music industry, live and recorded, need to be healthy and working harmoniously in order for our local artists to capitalise on the support. Which is why, especially as we come to the end of yet another hard year, Recorded Music New Zealand are honoured to once again be a part of the Pacific Music Awards to shine a light on the talents of Tangata Moana and celebrate their achievements, because completing an album at any time, let alone in the middle of a global pandemic, is nothing short of a significant accomplishment. The finalists for the Recorded Music Best Pacific Music Album are...
So if you come back, I'll be right here, I'm drowning my tears. Will you come and rescue me? Cause I know we promised that we would move on now, but I need you next to me. I really thought the rest of my life would be the rest of you too.
The winner of the Recorded Music New Zealand Best Pacific Music Album Award is... Tree for Mrs. Tree.
Wow. I didn't really expect this award, but I'm so, so grateful. First of all, I'd like to thank God. Thank you for my gift, Lord. Without you, I would not be able. I would like to thank my parents, my praying parents who are watching my kids right now and who usually watch them so that I can do what I do. I'd like to thank my husband, my record label, BLK Entertainment, which is pretty much just us two. I'd like to thank my family, my siblings, Tans, Q, who have been there for me from the get-go. I'd like to dedicate this award to all my Pacific people. I hope that when you see me, you see possibility and that anything is possible. To be a young girl dreaming from South Auckland and wondering if I'd ever make it this far or dreaming to get one of these. And to be here today, I am so, so grateful to my fellow peers, the fact that we've been able to create and do what we do and make amazing music over the last year, especially with COVID and everything else. I salute every single one of you, and especially the PMA family. Thank you so much for this honour, Recorded NZ. I'm so overwhelmed. I'm talking really fast. But especially, last but not least, my children, I love you so much, and I hope that you see me and that you know that all your dreams are possible. My husband, would you like to say anything?
I think, if anything, just a testament of Tree's hard work. She's been at these awards many times before, but to get this prestigious award is something massive, and it just shows the dedication that she has. But proud of you, Dan.
Thank you to everyone who's helped me put this project together. I love you all so much. And yeah, thank you.
Congratulations, Tree. Well done. Now, dominating the PMAs this year with 4 nominations, this songstress and mother has been surrounded by music her whole life. From the moment she could talk, she could sing. And I mean sang. She sang. Now, that was inappropriate. Releasing her debut album in 2020, a body of work that reflects God, life, love, transformation, reclamation of her culture, and female empowerment, pushing the boundaries that women can do anything. E au le ina I lau a tamaitai. Pacific women can do anything. Accompanied by the graceful, fierce Fala girls, please welcome this year's winner of the New Zealand On Air Best Pacific Music Video Award, the one and only Tree.
You once walked the earth with the uncertainties of life, but you continue to persevere, leaving an imprint on every soul that came into your sight.
Ole te mai tae tāno, ole toa, ole ahi. Pacific woman who is courage, has no boundaries, nor is it confined. She feels fear, compassionate, wise. Her love is unconditional, loving, kind.
The strength of a Pacific woman is as strong as the basalt rocks sculptured on the shorelines of the sea. Standing the test of time, she lives on far beyond this life.
Ole tamai ta'i Samoa, e tu mau, e fa'avavau.
Whaapae se I sau sau, nola e I Samoa. Ole ai uli alui le atoa. Sulu I le malo mamalua I le tui ngā salani I le uuua. Ovale I ila. Ta asoa sili le mata ina. Fai mama lule fai va e sili le sila sila taula uanga va I si o sa sa e le ma va e le mama luna e o ula e e sili atu lava I ona pone I la e I love a low sau sau noa. Ia olo ane le fua ma le pa o fai fai ma li e o le pati ma le po. Wa sau ni a mole nei a so. Le fa ta fiti tau alunga le so na ta fiti fiti. Samoa, money lava uasili. fai mama lule fai va e sili le sila sila taula uanga va isi o sa sa ele ma va ele ma luna io ula e e sili a tu la va io na pone e mama lua ila va lo sa u sa u noa fai mama lule fai va e sili le sila sila taula uanga va isi o sa sa ele ma va ele ma luna io ula e e sili a tu la va io na pone e mama lua ila va lo sa u sa u noa fai mama lule fai va e sili le sila sila taula wanga va isi o sa sa
Thank you, Tree. It is now time for our final award, and it fits the saying, saving the best to last, as this award acknowledges a pioneering artist and their legacy. The past recipients of this award show the strength we have within our history and the pathway our artists have created for all that have followed them. Representing Manukau Institute of Technology to present the Lifetime Achievement Award, please welcome Aiono Manu and Brother D.
We are here to present the Manukau Institute of Technology Lifetime Achievement Award, which honours an artist's career and significant contribution to Pacific music. It is our pleasure to officially confirm the 2021 recipient of this award is George Fiji Veikoso. MIT proudly supports this award, and it is wonderful to be able to pay tribute to Fiji. He is an artist, musician, songwriter and music producer, and his career spans four decades. Fiji's melodic voice and blend of music includes a fusion of classic reggae, hip-hop, R&B, and jazz, and has released 11 albums. He is renowned and recognized for recording songs in multiple Pacific languages, and his influence stretches across the Pacific and around the world.
Fiji is a legendary artist and a pioneer for our Pacific music community. I've been blessed to work with alongside Fiji with his shows and tours here in New Zealand and coordinate writing and recording sessions. He has always been very generous with his time, mentoring and collaborating with local artists while here to perform. Fiji is as busy as ever, has recently completed a three-week USA tour across 12 cities. And next, he's performing in Hawaii and Las Vegas.
George Fiji Veikoso, we are proud to confirm you as this year's winner of the Manukau Institute of Technology Lifetime Achievement Award. Congratulations from the Pacific Music Awards Trust, the Pacific music community here and around the world. We honour you tonight. Before we present the award, we have an AV presentation of Fiji's career and a video message from the man himself.
We've been together a while, and I don't mean to cry.
George Fiji Veikoso grew up in Raiwanga, Suva, in Fiji. From humble beginnings, he learned to appreciate things in his life as he grew up. Moving to Hawaii in his teens, he started off singing BVs and anything they allowed him to do. And when he finally got the chance to record, he wanted to reflect the music that he had grown up on, island reggae, as well as the feeling that he felt when listening to music. Living in the States for nearly 40 years, his language is very important to him.
identity is very important for each and every one of us. So it's important that we be proud of who we are and represent ourselves musically, athletically, you know, and stop trying to be anything other than ourselves.
Since the release of Born and Raised, Fiji has released 9 diverse albums, showcasing his abilities to stretch Polynesian music as far as he can take it. From smooth soul music on projects like Born and Raised to The Rebirth, to straight hip-hop tracks on projects like Indigenous Life. His albums from Evolution to 2010's digital-only release Fiji EP have earned him a number of music awards, like Hawaii's Ngā Hoku Hanohano Award for Male Vocalist of the Year, Favorite Entertainer of the Year, and People's Choice Award. Fiji's collaboration on the Island Warriors compilation earned a Grammy nomination for Best Reggae Album, and with his most recent double CD release this year, Fiji's 50th State of Mind, he's upheld these achievements and encompassed the sounds of the Polynesian culture. More than just a singer, his prowess as a songwriter, composer, and producer has set him apart from the rest. Fiji is one of the most popular and loved Pacific artists. He continues to tour and evolve both as a performer and as an ambassador for island reggae music. As a proud Polynesian musician with decades of experiences, he's now sharing the knowledge with a new generation of artists.
I think it's watching the resurgence of the young artists and seeing them reach so many places that a lot of us haven't gone to, and that gives us hope that our music will be big like all the other genres.
Congratulations, George Fiji Veikoso, on becoming this year's Monaco Institute of Technology Lifetime Achievement recipient.
Talo falava, malo lelei, aloha, and kia ora. I want to thank the Pacific Music Awards for this prestigious honor. I'm grateful for being part of this beautiful honor. And I also want to thank those that came before me that have set the path and set the way for me to be able to be here today. I want to thank all of the musicians and artists that will soon receive such an honor. Please keep working hard and know that we are on our way to be recognized throughout the world as a style, as a music of celebration in life and culture and in our language and most of all, our way of life. Thank you once again from my heart for this beautiful honor. I am grateful beyond measure. Naka.
On behalf of my sister Burns Talanoa and the legendary king of island reggae, Fiji, George Veikoso, I accept this awesome honor on his behalf. Whaftai lava.
Well, Ohana, we have come to the end of our night, but not the last of our music. Huge congratulations to all of tonight's finalists and winners. Congratulations and sincere thanks to all our sponsors, funders. Thank you for paying for my parking and our awesome event and production teams who made tonight possible. Most of all, thank you to you, to everyone, for sharing the 2021 Pacific Music Awards with us and celebrating Pasifika music.
Our final performance is a special tribute performance for Fiji, brought to us by an amazing collective from Wellington. Please put your hands together, get up on your feet, everyone, for Brownhill, Wayno, and Tomorrow People.
Wananavu.
Salu salu aba malolo mesa maida bu mesa taito aningiri na walu mesa sita 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 di mesa sita 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 di mesa so wirita ita
mesa so wiri so wiri so wiri mesa so wiri so wiri so wiri mesa so wiri ta italiani isa oile inda basa rabangiri monita odo o atamata ausa odo na basa rabanga una e murime ngai madala mauna e murime ngai madala 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 isa oile inda basa rabangiri monita odo o atamata ausa odo na basa rabanga una e murime ngai madala mauna e murime ngai madala madala madala.
Salo falava watch it, it's your Wayno. This one's a special dedication to George Veikoso. Now, Aotearoa, I'd like to invite everyone along to come along and join us and pay tribute to the one and only Fiji. A one, a two, Brownhill, give it to me, give it to me.
Brownhill, Wayno, we're gonna sing along. Let's go. I said, aye, la, la, la.
to play. My yellow lion, punch of the lion, he's feeling so nice. Me want to see, my turn. I yellow lion, to play. My yellow lion, punch of the lion, he's feeling nice. I say, my turn, let's go. I said, I love you. I wanna play with you. Seen it. Why don't you come here, baby? Girl, be Fiji one tick, come and lick on style. Come tick on my fancy island. Yeah, I love. Oh, Lord, why don't you be my Nancy girl? Be my Nancy, Be my Nancy, girl. Be my Nazi girl, All right. Say the one for the money, two for the song. If my life is like a jigsaw, with the pieces out of place, come on, oh. Come on over, only you can see me through. And if you think I need you, what? Come on over, lay your body down. You can dry all my eyes, baby.
Tomorrow, people,
Fredwin Kisona.
Fuemana, aki mai aepo.
Pasifika people, appreciate the hard work, the sacrifices, and the timeless music. Yeah, malole toa, pa malole tau, yeah, pa manuia le atua, la sanga uma. Itai.
Welcome back to Uso, Wayno.
Ya
this on behalf of Brownhill, Tomorrow People, and myself. We'd like to thank you for joining us. Thank you. One more special shout out to the one and only Fiji. Awesome achievement. It's been an honor for us to pay tribute. And we hope you guys enjoy this last song. Tell her, let's go.
We've been together.
I love it. What a beautiful tribute.
Hey, meitaki mata. Thank you so much, everyone, and have yourselves an amazing night.
Ka kite, mou mea.
New Zealand on air, mālo aupito. Thank you so much. You're amazing.